I know it's the ball.
Every single one of them. So what about trees? Are trees plants?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are. Trees have roots, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they have really big roots. Sometimes those roots are so big, they're bigger than the tree itself. It needs those roots so big so it can suck up all the water it needs. But also kind of like feet. What would happen to a tree that had no roots and a big wind came by? It'd blow over. It needs those roots to hold it in the ground. So they have roots and they have stems, right? Yeah. What do we call a tree stem?
Trunk.
A trunk. It's so big and so hard that we have a special name for it. We call it a trunk. And trees have leaves, right?
Yeah,
trees have leaves. And what about flowers? Do trees have a fourth part? You say some trees do, but you know what? All trees have them. Only some of the time, though. The best time to see the flowers,
that means they're a fruit. Time. What are peppers? A fruit or a vegetable? What do they have inside of them? So are they a fruit or a vegetable? Fruit. They have a seed inside of them, don't they? All right, quiet down, guys. One more question. She's had her hand up for a long time.
Culver City Farmers Market?
Yes, you do. I'll tell you the rules now. All right, we're gonna go out in the field. Your farmers are gonna hand each one of you one of these bags.
We're going over roads now. That cars don't go on, so it's pretty rough. We got some funny corners. I need everybody to be seated all the time on their bottoms, not on their knees, not standing, but seated.
Evenly, are you evenly divided, or do you have a lot more in the?
They're even.
Here's a corn face. I see lots.
We're going to try to find vegetables in this area right here, so you're going to have to bear with me.
When they get big, they sometimes crack. That's okay, but let's try and find you real nice ones that aren't cracked. And this plant is called a kohlrabi. That's K-O-H-L-R-O-B-I. Two words, kohlrabi. And let me find a good one here. Here's a good one. The kohlrabi, you eat this part. Now you can cook it like a beet, which means you can just boil it in water. But you know what?
Let's see. What is that? That's something. What is it?
Like a beet or something?
Yeah, it could be. Cool. What is that? Can you eat the greens? Okay. What do you have in the bag?
I have this. Here's another piece.
What is that?
I'm seriously gonna get my.
Sheldon, what do you call this green thing?
It's like something with a K.
Cabbage.
No, that's not cabbage. No, onion. No, it's not onion.
What do you call it?
Do you remember?
You're tearing off the best part?
That's what I was trying to explain.
Is there a better one?
I already have a bunch of them.
You're going to be eating some of those greens, aren't you?
You like beer?
Yeah.
Oh,
got it.
I don't think so.
Look at Elliot's beet.
Where?
Look at
this beet.
Let's
see. Whoa, that's a large economy size. Where'd you find? How did you know it was that going to be that big?
No, the stem.
The stem.
The thicker the stem, the bigger the root.
I found that for him.
Yeah, he did.
He owes you $5 then.
Yeah, he does.
No.
Spencer, you've got a lot of foliage there.
Yeah.
Okay. I think you should be ready for soup.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
I was walking over there by the baby carrots, and when we got to the big turnips and stuff, I saw something big and brown lying on the ground, and I picked it up, and it was a big turnip, and then I gave it to Elliot.
I like Japanese turnips. They're cooler. They taste like potatoes, but they're sharp.
Okay, have you guys got your turnips? Come this way.
Farmer Jacob.
Farmer Jacob to the rescue. Come on. Come on.
Andrea, Kristen.
Saw a frog, and then we looked at our hands and it left all this weird yellow scratchy polka dot stuff on us, and then we were like freaking out, and then Andrea just pulled the cabbage and we just both started running.
That's funny.
I picked the carrot and this is it.
That is the world's smallest carrot. Kind of long, isn't it? Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm eating my carrot. I picked it on the farm.
Did you wash it?
Yeah.
How is it?
Great. Hi, Charlie.
Well, first of all, I think the piglets are adorable.
And that pig is so big.
I
know.
Idea.
That pig is like, so big. It's big. It's really big.
But the farm
those
is
piglets out. God.
Sorry. See, that pig is so big.
Come
somebody
on,
said that pig is bigger than I am.
I bet it is, Mr. G.
Wow, look at all the piglets, the cute piglets.
Oh!
Hi, Mr. G! Hey! 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 Hi, Mr. G! Hey!
Yeah, really. It's fast. What do you think of that cow?
That's a big cow. People think that cows, when they burp and stuff, that means, like, people think there's a thing. Social studies, Miss Heath showed us this article about cows maybe causing global warming.
Just from burping?
Yeah, and something else, I don't remember. But that something that comes out, like there's some things. And there's an article about global warming.
Cows cause global warming?
They might, they think.
Oh.
That's for homework.
An unusual idea?
I'm picking all the vegetables.
Very nice.
There. Okay.
And is that the flowers grow into fruits. And I like the little piglets. I like picking vegetables.
Christine. David P.
Here.
Elliot.
Here.
Emily.
Here.
Etienne.
What I liked was going into the like animal place and seeing all the animals. That was cool.
Inez.
I like.
It takes a asparagus. Something like that. It takes 2 years to grow, and then they have to trend it over, and then the stem grows that you eat. Okay, see ya.
I like picking all the vegetables. And seeing the big pig.
I liked watching the piggy thing.
Pigs.
I like feeding the donkeys and petting them too. Peace out.
I like the turkeys and picking the vegetables.
And I got souvenir.
I like picking the vegetables a lot because it was really fun.
I didn't know that asparagus took 2 years to grow.
I like going in the corn maze, but then Miss Cannon Guy stopped us.
I didn't know asparagus took a long time to grow.
I liked picking the vegetables and seeing the alpacas.
I like donkeys, and I liked riding on the thingy, the wagon.
I like the piglets, and I like the haystack, and the little tractors and the horses.
I like the giant mother pig and being with all the kids.
I like seeing the fat pig, and I thought it was a cow. I like seeing the little baby pigs.
I like picking vegetables and seeing the baby pigs.
What I learned, tomato is a fruit.
I learned that, I learned that a cucumber is a fruit.
What I really liked is picking the vegetables.
My favorite part was picking the vegetables, and the ponies are adorable.
My favorite part of this trip was picking the vegetables and also seeing all the animals in the zoo, little mini zoo. Yeah.
I liked picking all the vegetables and feeding and petting the animals and going on the pyramid.
Well, you're next, Brandon.
I like my wonderful ball of cabbage.
I like the part where that we got to ride inside that little wagon.
I liked when we got to go to the petting zoo and pick the vegetables.
Instead of putting a quarter inside that machine to feed, we just kept on turning it and it gave us food. I liked having the carrot.
That's yours, Missy?
The part I like is going to the animals cabbage? And picking vegetables.
I like picking the vegetables.
I like
like picking vegetables at the park.
I like having lunch and picking vegetables.
I liked picking vegetables.
Hey, David, you're up.
What is this to do? I don't know.
Tell them what you learned or what you like.
I like just everything. Picking the fruit was awesome. I like the vegetables.
I liked how we went farming and we pulled out some vegetables.
I liked climbing on a hay hill and there was little extra food for goats, so I did it. We got to pick vegetables.
I like picking fruit.
So she says, you want to have a lead over?
And I like running on the hay pyramid. This is the best field trip ever.
I liked going on the hay pyramid thing.
I already did it.
Riley, are you going on the bus?
I like picking the veggies. Yeah.
I like charging right after Skylar and Riley.
I like picking the vegetables and I got lots.
I liked picking the vegetables and seeing the animals.
I liked picking the vegetables again because I found a bush load of cabbage or lettuce.
Hurry up, get it out of the way. Not too close.
I like picking up carrots. And it was really fun because I like petting the animals, the emus, pig. I like the emus.
You liked a lot of stuff.
I liked a lot of stuff. Come on, baby. Thank
you, and bring it to school.
Is that ours?
Yes. This box.
Oh, the box.
It's got mag.
Kyle. Okay.
Kyle. I like feeding the animals and petting them.
I liked seeing the pig and the baby piglets and all the rest of the animals and picking the vegetables.
I like when the little horse nibbled on my finger when I gave it some food. And I like playing with Etienne, Skylar, Kyle, Spencer, Peter, and a lot of people.
There you go. Thank you.
Bit of room.